I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off noise cancellation on your Apple AirPods. The first and quickest way you can turn off the noise cancellation feature on your Apple AirPods is through the Control Center. Let's walk through how to do that. Step 1. Swipe down from the top right corner on your iPhone or iPad screen, and then tap your AirPods volume indicator. Step 2. Tap Noise Control to expand that option into a menu, and then tap Off in this menu. Noise cancellation will be disabled immediately on your AirPods. Next, let's walk through the steps to turn off noise cancellation on your iPhone or iPad using the Settings app. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your device, and then tap the name of your AirPods in this menu. Step 2. Navigate to the Noise Control section, and then tap Off. Noise cancellation will be turned off immediately on your AirPods. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.